Do you have a driver's license or ID?
Yeah, I have.
Janet Lee is still trying to face the fact that scammers preyed on her trust to pad their own pockets.
This is where I sent my packages.
About 2 months ago, she shopped at One Ontario Mall and purchased 6 Coach bags for her friends and families in China. She saw a Chinese shipping company just nearby the Coach store.
I was hesitated because I had never shipped product before at this store.
The company said Lee can trust their service.
The company said they provide $100 shipping insurance. So I sent bags to my friends and families as New Year gifts.
But the gifts are never going to her friends and families. Days later, Lee figured out the shipping service was a scam. By that time, Lee was out $1,000.
I have no choice but to take the loss on my own.
More than 500 Asian Americans claimed themselves as victims of the shipping fraud. According to the statistics provided by victims, they allegedly lost $130,000 of 2,000 packages in total.
Ontario Police Department built a case and started a formal investigation. The police officer said they are looking for evidence to prove this fraud is a criminal case.
The shipping company closed all stores, including the one in the shopping mall. A shopping mall representative said, quote, "We too have been victimized by the company and fully cooperating with Ontario Police Department on the investigation." Lee concerned the hustle of the investigation will cause the secondary damage.
"We have lost money. We are not sure if we want to spend extra money for lawyers' consultation fees."
Victims say they are disappointed that the Chinese company cheated Chinese immigrants. They are looking for help from police department and the Federal Bureau of Investigation. For Annenberg Media, I'm Lei Chen.